Gewerkschaft Deutscher Lokomotivführer, GDL, A Uniontat Repräsenz, Train Drivers, Has kritizitzet Deutsche Bahn, DB, Vorbein inadequate lei prepared prior to the launch of the new route. Train Drivers are doing their best, GDL Chairman Klaus Wesselski said on Wednesday. But I haven't had a trial an. DB have rejected Wesselski's statements, adding that the company's Train Drivers had been appropriate lei trained. The technical issues were analyzed intensively and large lei eliminated via hundreds of trial runs before the line went into operation, ADB spokesman said. On Tuesday morning a high speed ICE train traveling between Berlin and Munich was completely cancelled for the second day running. DB has so far not given a reason for Mond's cancellation, but attributed to its non-start to a technical malfunction. These were and the first mishaps to take place on the ICE route Tauk. On Sunday, the DOF the line's official launch, an express train arrived in the capital 2 hours later, also reported lei due to technical problems. Similarly a private train for honorary guests on Friday evening arrived 2 hours later than planned after various unspecified problems caused it to stop at these foul points along the line. Deutsche Bahn boss Richard Lutz and Chancellor Angela Merkel after reading a private ICE train on Friday. Foto, Deutsche Presseagentur. As in the new signaling technology. Back in June, WHE and the last section of the line was being completed, had OFDB Richard Lutz said, we have finally arrived in the digital railwayage. The DB boss went on to explain that trains on the line Ulderich speeds of 300 km pro Stunde, boasting that a new signaling technology Ulde covered 2 hours travel time of the route. But this technology, the European Train Control System, ETCS, Ich Lutz referred to as making historical progress has been heavily criticized. Teams of technicians from Alstom, the railway engineering company that installed LED the ATCS, have been working on the track to get her with DB employees things freed in an effort to correct as in the system. Alstom has said IT is committed to fixing the bugs as rapidly as possible, reports Tagesspiegel. The ATCS is different from the system ICDB uses on its older lines, whereas the train driver receives information via radio in the ATCS, older routes rely on a system where information is transmitted via a cable placed between the rails. By resisting converting to the use of ATCS for years, Germany has been slow to catch up in terms of train technology, as ATCS is already widespread in other countries such as Switzerland. Back in 2015, a section of the high-speed route between Leipzig and Erfurt equipped with the ATCS was already found to have technical problems, said Matthias Gastel, Green Party MP and Nationalrailpolizei Spokesmann. DB has name Leonid as a result of this, at Gastel, referring to the state unit companies verloren to resolve problems on that route. Problems with management. I am surprised that there has name been a reasonable explanation for the breakdowns, Christian Böttiger, professor at the University of Applied Sciences in Berlin, told Tagesspiegel in response to the latest series of DB mishaps. We are still waiting for clarification of the exact reasons for the breakdowns, said Wesselski, head of Trade Union GDL.